It was a cold November morning when I got scared and I left without a warning. I'm so freaking sorry that I didn't stay. Didn't mean to run and throw it all away. Praying, wishing, hoping that it's not too late.